How's it going, guys? Roland here, and welcome back to Space Containment. Last time we were. What were we doing last time? We were going through requests. We needed leaves, apparently. Is there really enough to do much? So let's put this. We need to make more leaves. So for shears, we've got. So I need 10 leaves, which means going back outside, great. I might not go outside yet. Let's wait until day. Actually, is it safe to get some leaves? I'm quick again. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that on fast. As it's less laggy. And anyway, let's get some dirt going then so we can start up this. Right then. So what? Crafting. I think that's how you do it, right? Yeah. Leading decay. 9 leaves you can make weight, which surprisingly isn't very useful. However, if you drive a village, you get dry village. 9 dry village across dirt. Great, so I need a load of this. Good thing they're just leaves. Yeah, we've got an axe. It'd be so much more use if I had an axe. No. Too scared to go outside. I guess I can try if I... Without saplings, I can't grow trees. Without trees, I can't get leaves. This is gonna be a problem. Wait, is that a sapling? Just here? Yes. I got a sapling. Oh no. It's more leaves. Not as great as I hoped. Oh, don't come near. Take it. I'm dead. It's a creeper. Bone meal. Oh, I did have bone meal on me. That's great. Let's just go grow this tree then. And we'll put it out of here. I'll take them all. 4 seconds. No. Stay back. Now to destroy this tree. then we let saplings fall. Hopefully I've got enough leaves to get the job finished. Damn it, break. What have I got on my head? Space helmet, apparently. That while we go to change release. Then we chuck them in there. We collect the saplings. And we collect everything as well. Wait. No, 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 no. Don't even think about it, creeper. Stay there. But then let's just continue with the wait. Don't die. Take your time. So I have to make one coarse dirt. Okay. Just grab these leaves and hope we get some more saplings. None. Well, that's great. Just brilliant. I have to be careful because this is in hardcore mode, so that's why I'm not taking any risks. Just take your time, why don't you? Let's just go over here. I've got my compass right, yep. Go too far. Too scared. Pew. Damn it. Pew. Pew. Haha. Pew. Pew. Haha. Pew. Pew. You did. Didn't miss any shots, honest. With my redstone bow, which is meant to be a redstone gun, which is a redstone rifle with power free redstone shard. Just the wait, just the wait. It's so fun waiting. Anybody want to die while I wait? Anybody? Anybody at all? Oh, he's got my gun. Give me my gun back. Thank you. Just one more. Yay! Yeah. it into coarse dirt and we get some seeds. Great. Baking bread. We're probably running out of food at this point. Luckily, now that you have some more dough, you can make a farm. Make a hoe from 2 planks and 2 sticks. Okay. Still in the usual way, right? Yep. Yeah. How about that? Okay. Right then, so... Oh, I see. That's my bone meal. And we have wheat. Plant seeds. And grow bread. And plant seed. And grow wheat. Cheese and grow more wheat. And now I've got a limited source of food. Yay! Just keep going. There we go. Let's just go make some bread. There we go. Constructor deconstructor. There's the power to split it. Try placing some mycelium or mossy cobblestone on top of it. Split certain blocks into their core components. A deconstructor. Check the book. Deconstruct. Oh god. Oh lord. 3 enderpearls. Well then, did I get a pickaxe? No. This is gonna take some time. Right then, let's get the deconstructor built. I'm gonna have to go digging up the dust. Dust. We are dust digging. 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 Do you want to go any slower, Mr. Zombie? Thank you. Now then, so I need iron. They're dead and dead and dead. Oh, you're dead. Now we go and we can go set out some dirt. Simple. Now to watch the dish bulls. Watching the dust. Don't think I don't. This is so fun watching this. I'm not cutting this bit out. You are coming with me. Mm-hmm. Okay guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna make some weapons and tools so I can get this stuff and go hunting Endermen. Alright guys, let's go hunt some damn Endermen. Really? Is that a villager? What are you doing out here, friend? Hey, are you friendly? Friendly? No? Not friendly. You aren't friendly. You won't give me anything. Ooh. I got some glowstone and a stick. That is so useful. Any ender buddies around here? Excuse me. Do you know where I can find some ender buddies? Ender buddies. Just walking fancy. God damn it. Spider, do you know where some endermen are? Yeah, that's the same. I can't press. Burn, zombie. Good zombie. Oh, I heard. Random hut in the distance. What the hell's a hut doing here? Oh. Okay. Did not want to come across something like this. For my steel pickaxe. For my. So now I have two. Ooh, potatoes. I got potatoes. Don't know how far I should be going out. Is there anything useful out here at all? Oh, my hunger's low. I probably bought some more stuff with me. Yeah, I still got some more food. And I left my stuff behind. I got my hoe. And I got some potatoes. I suppose I could grow some potatoes. Wait, why didn't I grab the dirt from back there? Hello, is anybody out here? Hello? Hello? Anybody at all? Any better? Anybody with houses alive? It would be nice if I could find you. We're walking for days in the desert. I wonder what is out here. As long as I don't die out here, I'll be fine. Should have probably waited for the night, but yeah. Let me what's this? What have I found here? This seems strange. What is it? Have I found something special? Great things about walking. Oh. I got some zinc. We amazing. Ingot. Ooh. So this place gives me actual ingots. That's great. Some gold. Damn it, that one I have to actually cook. Zinc is emerald. Iron is iron. Gold is gold. Diamond is galvanized steel. Ha ha, I've worked it all out. I'm so smart. I'm not gonna last long out here in this at this rate. Temperature 11. My hunger's getting low. I've got a steak. Drink some water. Get my thirst down. Up. Whatever. Endermen, where are you? I know you're out there. Please show yourself. I'll send Froggy to help you. Hello. Bloop. Just gonna run, keep running. Just keep running, running. All alone in the desert, on a planet we don't know. What are we going to do except survive? Why are we here? Where were we headed? I don't know what to add to this song. Where are we headed? Where are we going? I think I should head back and get some food, at least water maybe. Yes, let's head back. I'm sure it's not far. Can I get the phone? Nope. I'm gonna be slow. Where are we headed? Where are we from? injured there, and I didn't find anything except for a couple ore and ingots. But that was it. Not a single Enderman. God damn it. Detail. How far did I go? I'm getting hungry. I'll keep one potato. Just down here. My temperature is at 15. I'm sure that's not good. I keep forgetting I'm playing hardcore mode. I've got a feeling I'm getting close. Yay! I'm getting close. I found something which is familiar. It's just a fish little bit of desert. I can go refill up my bottles. I can grab some more water from somewhere. Who knows where, but I can grab some water from somewhere. And some food. Have we got now? There we go, I guess. Let's make a load of bread. One, two, three, four. Six, seven, yay, seven bread. Oh, no, no, no. Perfect. Right then, I guess I can just take some of this iron. That's great. Recipes was there. I got everything except for the free ender and the pearls. Great. Where am I gonna get free ender pearls from? Well then, guys, I'll be right back, I guess. Brilliant, we got a sandstorm coming. It's night time. Do we break it? New game. It's hard enough to see it already. This is just making it so hard. It's so hard to see. Damage. Yes! One and a pull down. Did I just run past all of these guys in that sandstorm? That was pretty deadly. I do not know how I survived all those guys. Enderman, Mr. Enderman, where are you? I need you here. Where are you, Mr. Enderman? I need you here. Ah, I see you in the distance. Oh, there's two of you, even better. You can both be part of my deconstructor. If you don't have an enderman, it's fine. But, well, it's not fine, but... give me your enderpearls. I've got one enderpearl still. Great. I'm so glad I made this, this sword. There we go. Nova. You're not gonna spot me, are you? Let's deal with this creeper. And we did. Boundary creeper. Okay. Echo's not that hard. Ooh. What's this? Some strange lemongrass. What the heck is that for? Oh great, I'll go around in a circle. Enderman, I'm coming for you wherever the hell you are. Show yourself, you goddamn Enderman. Ow. Did I say you could shoot me? Yeah. Another Enderman. Oh great, I'm slowed. Oh, let me get to the Enderman. There's two bodyguards. Three bodyguards. Take that and that and that and that. Damn it. Give me your ender pearls, you bitch. I guess I'll see you in then. Let's go, woo, you creeper. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, don't forget to leave a like, favorite, and subscribe. And leave a comment saying what you'd like to see next.